came tonight with the Fairview Apaches. We're hoping to see many of you out there. Remember, if you're going to be on a float tonight, dress for the weather. All right, dress for the weather. At this time, I'm going to hand the mic off.
This week, in fourth place with 129 points, was Satya. In third place with 153 points, Karaji. In second place with 166 points, is Zeplar.
Thank you. Thank you for buying us this cheerleader to help you to eat well.
Set up the water bottles.
Where are my volunteers? I help set the bottles back up.
sometimes brings out the best in everyone. So, everyone that's here, I appreciate what you've done. If you are not standing, consider something this winter, next spring. Be a part of something, because if you are a part of something, it sure does make things a heck of a lot more fun, doesn't it, Mr. Cox? So,
I'm HIX-TV's Bill Murphy. We're out here at a wet and windy Defiance County Fairgrounds as it's homecoming 2016 for Hicksville High School. The big game against Fairview's coming up in just a little bit. And well, before that, the homecoming parade and, of course, the official introduction of the homecoming queen and her court. And it's been a busy week, Spirit Week. And as always, we're here before the game to talk with the members of the homecoming court, see what they're up to. And joining me for this first interview, Janice Green is here with us. Janice is the freshman attendant this year. First off, congratulations.
Thank you.
Was it surprising when they picked you out a couple weeks ago?
I was actually really surprised at first, but it was a really nice surprise.
All right. So, and your escort is, I'll let you introduce him. He's on the football team.
Yeah, Eric Chapman.
Yep, Eric is getting ready to play. Try as I might, I've never been able to talk Coach Smith into letting the football guys come over and do the interviews before the game, but we wish him the very best. Janice, tell us a little bit about yourself. It's just your freshman year, but what are some of the things that interest you, your favorite classes, favorite teachers so far this school year?
I do lots of sports. Like, I play volleyball and softball, so I'm busy with that. And then I also cheer, so that's really fun to do, like, on Fridays. I'm in lots of different clubs, like art club and foreign language club, and I just try and keep busy. And my favorite, like, I like going to art club mostly, and Ms. Stevenson would be my favorite teacher because of he lets me be creative. Like, he's just really a good teacher in general.
All right, so you're a fairly busy person then. You got a lot of stuff going academically and athletically and so forth, and it's always kind of a change when you move up for the junior high, your first year at high school. How's it been so far this year?
I actually was really scared, but it's actually been really good, and I feel really accepted in high school.
Well, that's good. I'm glad it's off to a good start, and you're enjoying yourself. Have you had fun on Spirit Week? Have you been participating in all sorts of stuff this week, dressing up crazy every day?
Yeah, I did, like, I think 3 out of 5 of the days. It was really fun to do.
All right. Well, what was your favorite?
My favorite was probably Nerd Day because everyone just looked great. It was great.
All right. So, and then of course today they had the pep assembly. Freshman team didn't win, unfortunately, but you were in there, though. You didn't get shut out, right?
Yeah, at least we thought we were going to get zero, so at least we got one.
All right, so not too bad. And again, it's hopefully been a fun week for you, and got the dance coming up this weekend, the big game tonight. Of course, the weather could be a little bit better, but you're smiling. It's going to be okay. I always have to ask, if I don't ask this question, and this is when the girls always kind of roll their eyes, but if I don't ask this question, then I have guys come up to me and they get upset. What kind of car are you riding in tonight?
We're riding in my friend's dad's. It's a Chevrolet.
It's the Camaro convertible?
It's the Camaro, yeah. It's
okay.
The Camaro.
All right.
Yeah.
The post's Camaro convertible. There we go. All right. So, again, we want to thank Janice for coming by, talking with us for a little bit. Like I said, hopefully you'll be able to dodge the raindrops and won't be too much of an ordeal out there, but I know it's going to be a lot of fun out there on the field tonight. And have a great weekend, and hope you've enjoyed your week, and best of luck for you the remainder of your freshman year.
Thank you.
All right. Janice Green, again, she's the freshman attendant of the homecoming court. As our look at homecoming 2016 continues on Hicks TV. We're back at Homecoming 2016 out at the damp and rainy Defiance County Fairgrounds, getting ready for the annual parade before the big game, and talking with the Homecoming Court members here on Hicksville Community Television. Time now for the sophomores, and this time around we not only get to talk to the attendant, but her escort as well, because he doesn't play football, so he's able to be here. And it's Harley Schumann and Michael Myers joining us. So let's start with Harley. First off, congratulations for being on the Homecoming Court.
Thank you.
Now, was it kind of a surprise when he picked you out a couple weeks ago at the assembly?
Yeah, I was pretty surprised. I thought someone else was going to get it.
You didn't expect it, huh?
No.
All right. Now, Michael, about you, was it kind of neat being picked to be the escort?
Yes, it was.
All right. So, and you guys, have you had fun this week, Spirit Week with all the stuff going on? What's been your favorite activity for the week?
I probably like Nerd Day the best, I gotta say.
Yeah, probably Nerd Day.
All right. That seems to be the hands-down winner so far. Harley, let's learn a little bit more about you and your sophomore year. Tell us about some of the activities that you're involved with. I know you're a sports person.
Yeah, well, I play volleyball, basketball, and then I run track as well.
All right. Well, outside of athletics, is there anything you're involved with at the school?
Not really. It's okay. Sports all the way.
All right. So she is the sports person. Now, Michael, you're also a sports guy. We see you on the basketball court.
Yes, sir.
So what else are you up to at school?
I run track and I run cross country. And outside of sports, I participate in like the school musicals and stuff like that. So.
That's right. You were in The Little Mermaid and you were flying around. Right. Yeah. He was Flounder in The Little Mermaid last year. Going to try it again this year?
Probably.
All right. So I know it's kind of early. It's only your sophomore year, but have you started thinking about what you might be considering doing once you wrap up the high school career?
Yeah, I think I want to be a forensic anthropologist.
Dr. Temperance Brennan type, eh?
Yep, I guess.
All right. How about you, Mike?
I don't really know.
It's still kind of early on.
Yeah.
You only really start to have to worry about that when it gets to be about the semester break of your senior year and you're still not sure what you want to do. But anyhow, I wish the weather was a little bit better for you guys. It is going to be kind of a damp one out there, but still, it's always a lot of fun, a chance to be out there on the field and be recognized. It's got to feel kind of nice to be given the honor to represent your class by your classmates.
Yeah, it is.
All right. Now, I always have to ask, what type of car are you riding in tonight?
It's a green Corvette.
Okay. A convertible one?
Yes.
All right, terrific. So the green Corvette convertible will host Harley Schumann and Michael Myers, her escort. They're representing the sophomore class as we continue our look at Homecoming 2016 on HIX-TV. We're continuing our look at Homecoming 2016 here on Hicksville Community Television, and we are back at the fairgrounds, and this time talking with the representative of the junior class, and that is Cassidy Schock. Cassidy's escort is Jake Greer, who's the quarterback, so he obviously not able to be here with us. But Cassidy, so when they picked you out a couple weeks ago, were you expecting to be the junior attendant?
Absolutely not.
You were shocked?
A little bit. Was that a pun?
No. Cassidy and I know each other, so So it may be one of those kinds of interviews. You look wonderful tonight, by the way. So I wish it was better weather for you. For those who do not know you as well as I do, give us a brief rundown, some of the things you're in, because you do a lot of stuff at the school, and you're very a creative person.
I'm in the art club, and I'm on the academic team. Woo. That's really about it.
And just missed their first match against Bryan. Only lost by 2 points. It was a really good match. It came down right to the wire. Now, when you wrap up high school, have you got any thoughts about what you might like to do once you're done with high school?
I want to be a history professor.
Okay. All right. So I take it you like Mr. Davis's class, Mr. Blue's class?
Yeah. They're pretty good, I guess. I mean, Mr. Davis teaches them, so I don't know how much I can say about that.
All right. And, of course, as we mentioned, Jake, the quarterback, so he keeps himself fairly busy as well. So how has this week been for you, Spirit Week? Have you been doing a lot of stuff?
Yeah, it's been pretty wild, I guess.
Did you dress up? Did you do the Nerd Day and all that sort of stuff?
Oh, yeah. Me and my friends dress like Harry Potter characters for Nerd Day.
All right. That's another thing I know about you. You like to do the cosplay kind of stuff, don't you?
A little bit. Just a little bit of a nerd.
Yeah, just a little bit. I saw you when you guys went to, the academic team went to Chicago, was it last year that you went? You did the Winter Soldier?
Yep, that was the thing that we did. I was Bucky. Everyone else dressed like the Avengers. It's great.
All right, so she has a lot of talent. She's a really creative person, and she's a terrific gal, and she's very nervous about being on television. So we'll cut her a little slack. We will, though, congratulate you once again, and I do hope that you have a wonderful. I know I said it's going to be kind of miserable out in the outdoors, but hopefully you get out on the field, have some fun. You're going to be going to the dance tomorrow?
Yeah.
All right. Okay. Sound real enthusiastic there, Cassidy. Anyway, again, congratulations. Have a terrific time the rest of the weekend, a great homecoming. And thanks for taking some time out to talk with us, too. I do appreciate it.
Thank you.
All right, Cassidy Shock representing the junior class as our look at homecoming 2016 continues. Oh, I almost forgot. What kind of car are you riding in?
I'm riding in a Corvette.
Okay, she's riding in a red Corvette. Little red Corvette for the little junior girl. All right. We're going to wrap it up before I get in any more trouble here. And again, thanks to Cassidy and congratulations to Cassidy Shock representing the junior classes there attended Homecoming 2016 here on HIX-TV. We're back as we continue our look at Homecoming 2016 here at the Defiance County Fairgrounds. Bill Murphy from HIX-TV, and we're joined now by the senior attendant, and that's Caitlin Garza is here with us. Now, Caitlin, once again, and it's often the case, your escort is over there getting ready for a big football game tonight, yes. But I'll let you introduce him. He's a terrific young man.
Yes, his name is Hunter Evans, and he's in football and basketball.
Yep, and he's a talented guy. He's been in the high school musicals. He played Sebastian in The Little Mermaid, so you see him all over the place. He's a great guy. His brother's pretty nice, too. So,
yeah.
But we're going to focus here on Caitlin, since she is able to be here. Was it kind of cool being picked to be the senior attendant?
Yes, I was very surprised when it happened, but I'm very happy.
Yep. You looked like you were having a good time there, yeah. when they announced it. And there's a lot of stuff that goes on. You have to do a lot of, people don't realize, but I mean, you're posing for a lot of pictures, and you have to go to a lot of different stuff, and then and you sort of have some duties that you have to do as you go through Spirit Week too. You sort of have to kind of be a class leader, right?
Yeah, I dressed up every single day this week. So it was really fun.
What was your favorite day?
Probably the first day, which was dressed as your favorite movie character, and I was Anna from Frozen.
Okay.
That was really fun.
Sounds good. Now tell us a little bit about yourself. It's your senior year, so what are some of the things that you've been involved with over the course of your high school career?
Well, I'm in NHS and then 4-H. I like doing 4-H and coming down to the fair, and yeah. For just going to the games and stuff.
All right, so just pretty much a student. And,
yeah.
And speaking of that, I mean, we're getting ready to, it is your senior year. Have you given any thoughts to what you're going to be doing once you graduate next spring?
Yeah, I think I want to continue my education at Northwest, stay nearby home.
Okay.
And then I'm thinking about accounting. I really like math, so.
Yeah. That works. that works. And they have a good program up there as well. So anyway, Caitlin Garza here with us, and I wish we had better weather. I feel so sorry for all you gals. I mean, you spent all this time, and they all look absolutely beautiful, and they have these wonderful dresses. And then right now the rain has stopped, so we're going to have collective fingers crossed that it'll hold off until after they get at least the homecoming ceremony done. And then for those calling the game, we also want no lightning, because we don't like the half-hour lightning delays. But anyway, Caitlin, first off, again, congratulations and continued success at Hicksville High School. And have a great time tonight and over the rest of the weekend. Enjoy the rest of homecoming.
Thank you.
All right. What? Oh, what kind of car are you riding in?
It is a 1974 MG Midget.
Okay. Oh, it's that little one. Okay. Yeah. It is this little dinky car. So it's like one of those ones that they stop and then you see 14 clowns come out of. It's this little dinky car. So hopefully you'll be able to fit in there, okay?
Yes.
It'll be kind of nice, like I said, if the weather holds, they can put the tops down like they usually do. But anyway, have fun in the parade.
Thank you. Stay dry
and have a great weekend. That's Caitlin Garza again. She is the senior attendant as we continue our look at Homecoming 2016 on HIX-TV. We're back for our final break here as we are previewing Homecoming 2016 on Hicksville Community Television. And so far, we've had the pleasure to talk to the representatives from the freshman, sophomore, junior, and senior classes. And now, it's time to meet the Homecoming Queen for 2016. That's Miss Chelsea Taylor, who is joining us now. Chelsea, congratulations.
Thank
it you. Has to be a really kind of a special thing, because for all the attendants, it's the individual classes that do the voting, but Homecoming Queen is selected by the entirety of the school, so it really is a great tribute from all of the kids at HHS.
Yeah, I just want to thank everyone. This is truly such an honor. We not only have the best teachers, but obviously, I mean, our students are awesome, and I just want to thank everyone for this.
All right. Now, the Homecoming King is also not able to be with us for the same reason as everybody else. He's a starter on the football team, Logan Neihart, who does the kicking and does a lot of the tackling and so forth. So we also want to congratulate Logan. He's a pretty good guy.
He is. He's so fun. We just actually went on a student council field trip, and he was so fun to be around, and everybody was joking, king and queen going together, and so it was fun.
Well, and for Logan, actually, this is the second time that he has been king.
Right.
Because he was King Triton musical.
Yes.
So I don't know, he should, maybe, yeah, that would be a good look for him. He could get the beard and to come out in the mer suit. Be that as it may, let's focus in on Chelsea. Now, you're a senior this year. I know you've been really actively involved, a lot of athletics over your career. You're a terrific basketball player. So I guess give us a rundown of your athletics, but also other things that you're involved with at the high school.
I'm involved with volleyball, basketball, and softball, and then student council, NHS, foreign language club, drama club. I don't know. I like to be in it all. I like to not miss out on anything.
And you do keep very busy. You are one of those people that it's going to be kind of odd next year after you've graduated, because there are certain students that you kind of get used to seeing going around and doing all this sort of stuff, and you're one of them. So speaking of wrapping up your high school career, have you started to have any thoughts about what you might be wanting to do once you graduate from Hicksville?
I've been looking at colleges, specifically on maybe ultrasound technicians, and I know something in the medical field. So we'll see.
All right. So still kind of undetermined about the actual college, but got some ideas, though, about what you'd like to do to make a living, and that is always a good thing. And I guess outside of school, do you have anything that you do that's outside of what goes on at HHS?
Well, I mean, I'm always with my friends, which is also my teammates. We're like a family. I'm really involved in my church youth group. They're also a blessing. So, I mean, anything I can get my hands on, really.
All right. Chelsea Taylor, a busy young lady and a terrific, really terrific representative of the senior class of Hicksville High School. I want to congratulate you again. I wish we had better weather. I'm hoping that the rain has stopped, so we're going to hope that it holds off until they get the homecoming ceremonies underway. Once they get out on the field and start playing football, it can rain all at once. But I feel so bad you guys take all this time, and you all look so lovely, and you're all made up, and it's pouring rain. So hopefully, like I said, we'll catch a break from Mother Nature. And aside from that, I have to ask, what kind of car are you riding in?
An SSR.
All right. That's one of those funky truck, one of those fancy hot rod pickup truck type things. I think yours is kind of like an aqua green or steel blue
Jim
or something.
Schmidt's personal car.
So it's a sharp looking vehicle. So with that, we'll again wish you continued success and best of luck for the remainder of your senior year. Have a terrific homecoming weekend. I hope you've enjoyed Spirit Week. And again, our best wishes for you, Chelsea.
Thank you so much.
Chelsea Taylor, the 2016 homecoming queen from Hicks.
Daughter of Vicki Green. Janice has a 22-year-old sister named Kate. Janice is an active participant in cheerleading. She also enjoys playing volleyball, softball, and is a member of foreign language club and art club. When asked what she likes best about HHS, she said, "I like how we all know each other and how helpful everyone is to each other. Her favorite subject is school. In school is art. Because she loves to be creative and allows her to make every piece her own. Janice's favorite teacher is Mr. Stevenson because he always helps me improve my work and has a positive attitude. After high school, she is planning on going to college and becoming a nurse practitioner. Escorting Miss Green tonight is freshman Mr. Eric Robert Chapman. Eric is the son of Randy and Heather Chapman and brother to Katie Chapman. School activities Eric participates in include football and baseball. When asked what he likes best about Hicksville High School, he says enjoys spending time with classmates. Eric's hobbies outside of school include spending time outdoors hunting and trapping. His favorite class in school is physical education because you're having fun while staying physically active. Eric's favorite teacher is Mr. Stevenson. He seems to always put a smile on my face. After high school, Eric is undecided on his future plans at this time. The 2016 sophomore attendant is Miss Holly K. Schumann. Holly's parents are Andrea and Ben Schumann, and she is the older sister to Emma, who is in 7th grade. She enjoys playing volleyball and basketball for the Hicksville Lady Aces, and also involved in track. Miss Schumann is very appreciative of Hicksville High and believes the best part of attending HHS is that it's a nice, friendly place to learn everything she needs to know for when she graduates. Harley enjoys softball, reading, hanging out with friends, and riding her dirt bike. Her favorite class is science because she loves learning about all the different things in the world. Mrs. Lyson is her favorite teacher because she is an amazing teacher and takes the time to make sure we know the subject. After she graduates, Harley plans on doing something with the New York City Police Force, such as crime scene investigator, forensic anthropologist, or work with the NYPD. Escorting Harley tonight is sophomore Mr. Michael James Myers. Michael's parents are Danelle and John Myers, and his one brother, Josh, age 12. School activities that Mr. Myers is involved in include cross country, track, basketball, class president, drama club, and school musicals. He believes the best part of HHS is all the great teachers and coaches. He loves the wonderful school environment. In his spare time, Michael enjoys playing and watching basketball. He loves watching Steelers football and participating in school musicals. As far as his favorite subject, Michael enjoys drama because I enjoy being with my classmates learning about improv. Future plans include going to college to become a teacher. Next up, the 2016 junior attendant is Miss Cassidy Renee Schott. She is the daughter of Charlotte and Steve Schott. Cassidy is 16 years old and an only child. HHS activities and organizations include academic team, art club, National Honor Society, and foreign language club. Cassidy says the best part of Hicksville schools is the atmosphere is friendly and you can have more one-on-one time with teachers if necessary. Outside of school, she enjoys reading, art, and makeup. Cassie's favorite subject in school is her history class because she likes learning about actions in the past that help shape our future. Her favorite teacher is a tie between Mrs. Sweet and Mr. Stevenson and Mr. Davis because they're all easy to get along with and fun in class. After graduating, Cassidy plans to go to college to get her PhD in history and eventually become a history professor. Escorting Cassidy tonight is junior Mr. Jacob Lee Greer. Jacob is the son of Missy and Jeff Rulup, Philip and Wendy Greer, and has six siblings. Mariah, 21. Katie, 19. Taylor, 18. Anna, 12. Evan, 11. And Colin, 9. Activities at HHS include playing football, basketball, and baseball, and FCA. Jacob believes the best part of HHS is that he likes how supportive everyone is. There is really no drama here, and everyone gets along pretty good. His hobbies include hanging out with friends, Caitlin, and sitting on the couch and doing nothing all the whole day. Jacob's favorite subject in school is forensic science. He feels it very interesting to him, and a hands-on class makes it fun. His favorite teacher is Mr. Hawk, because he is very easygoing and will help you as much as he can. After graduation, Jacob plans on attending a college to play baseball and possibly get a teaching degree. The 2016 senior attendant is Ms. Caitlin Noelle Garza. She's the daughter of Sarah and Aaron Garza. Caitlin has one brother, Jonathan Beasley, and two sisters, Caitlin Beasley and Julia Garza. While at Hicksville, she is a member of the National Honor Society, 4-H, World Language Club, and Science Club. She said, my favorite thing about Hicksville High School is the teachers and students make it feel like we're a family. She loves being a mom to her beautiful daughter, Lila Mae, and hanging out with her friends and family. Her favorite subject in school is 21st century teen issues, because we discuss things teens go through, and I love to talk. Kayla's favorite teacher is Mr. Dave Blue, because he always makes me laugh. After graduation, she plans on continuing her education at Northwest State. The story of Caitlin tonight is senior Hunter James Evans. Hunter is the son of Amy Whitcomb and Justin Evans, and is the older brother to Lexi, 12, Sophie, 5, and Ava, 22. School activities that he is involved in include football, basketball, track, school plays, FCA, foreign language, and chess club. What he likes best about Hicksville is how close everyone is to each other and how easy it is to be yourself while making lifelong friends. Hunter's hobbies include creating memories with friends, spending time at youth group, watching pro wrestling on TV, and spending time with his best friend, Megan Bowen. He has several favorite teachers, Mr. Dave Blue, because he is like another grandparent. He treats me well and coaches me like a player should be. Also, he doesn't mind jumping me when I need it. Mrs. Headley for being the greatest preschool teacher of all time. And Mrs. Chapman for being one of the nicest people I've had the pleasure of meeting. After graduation, Hunter plans to attend college, become an anthropologist, and is looking forward to move to Florida. Mr. Evans would also like to spend time training to become a professional wrestler and star in the WWE. Each year, we recognize the 20-year anniversary of Hicksville High School homecoming. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the 1996 homecoming queen, Mrs. Stacy Lee Roth Miller. Stacy is the daughter of Brad and Pam Roth. Since graduating from Hicksville High, Stacy married Dan Miller, and now has three children, Addison, 12, Taylor, 9, and Bowden, 9. Stacy is also a graduate of Huntington University, where she earned a bachelor's degree in psychology. Currently, Stacy is employed as the Associate Director of Communications at Catholic Community Church in Fort Wayne, as a copywriter, creative writer, and social media wordsmith. She gets to combine her love of language and of Jesus to encourage and inspire others. Stacy's hobbies include nerding out with books, running to keep up with her love of dessert, and enjoying spontaneous kitchen dance parties with her family. A favorite memory of her days at HHS were open lunches at Lola's Mexican Restaurant, sharing on the aces at football and basketball games, and running cross country with the original Hicks Chicks. Escorting Stacy is Mr. Jason Allen Giddings. Jason is the son of Roger and Chris Giddings and is married to Misty Giddings. Jason has four children, Kenzie Sell, 23, Samantha, 19, Colin, 19, and Aubrey, 17. He's also the grandfather to Rowan Sell. Mr. Giddings attended IPFW and is currently employed by Parker Hampton, but also enjoys working on Giddings Farms and is co-owner of Farmer Jay's Pumpkin Market. His hobbies and interests include farming, spending time with family and friends at the lake, and riding his motorcycle with his wife, Missy. His favorite memory at HHS is the closeness of the graduating class. They were very supportive of one another and enjoyed spending time together. Jason would like to say, how proud he is of the community of Hicksville and happy to be a member of such a great town. Good luck to the Aces, beat the Apaches. Congratulations, Stacy and Jason. This year's crown bearer is Miss Maya Ophelia Haggerty. Maya is a 6-year-old daughter of John and Kate Haggerty. Maya has two sisters, Gia, age 4, and Quinn, age 2. Activities she enjoys include gymnastics and the Aces cheerleading. She also likes seeing her friends playing at recess, going to art class, and learning new things. Maya also really likes to draw, color, run, and ride four-wheelers. She enjoys playing with her younger sisters and swimming when it's hot outside. Her favorite subject is reading, and her favorite teachers are Mrs. Countryman and Mrs. Ruoff, because they are really nice and fun. After attending school at Hicksville, she would like to become a dentist. The football bearer escorting Maya is Mr. Vincent Robert Van Horn. Vincent is 8 years old and is in second grade. His parents are Jeremy and Kelly Van Horn, and he has a younger sister named Veda, who is 5 years old. The things he likes best about Hicksville Elementary are the house assemblies, which are fun, and he likes to cheer for the Aces. Vincent enjoys playing video games, football, judo, and baseball. His favorite subject in school is reading, because he can learn about a lot of different things. After graduation, he would like to become an inventor. Go Aces! Please welcome the 2016 Hicksville High School Homecoming Queen, Ms. Chelsea Lynn Taylor. She's a 17-year-old daughter of Dave and June Taylor, and younger sister of Jordan and Brittany, and brother-in-law Zach Slattery. The school activities include student council, vice president of the Foreign Language Club, science club, and National Honor Society. Chelsea plays basketball, softball, and is the team captain for the Aces volleyball team. What she likes best about Hicksville is how close everyone is together. Our school is small enough that everyone knows each other and shows an endless amount of support through everything. Chelsea's hobbies and interests include spending time with family, friends, and teammates, playing club volleyball, being involved in her church youth group, and playing with her dog, Kevin. Her favorite class in school is video productions. She enjoys capturing the student life updates for the newscast each week. Chelsea's favorite teacher is Mr. Stevenson, because he always has a smile on his face and constantly encourages his students. Future plans for Chelsea include attending college to study for a degree in the medical field. Congratulations, Chelsea. Escorting Chelsea is our 2016 homecoming king, Mr. Logan Thomas Neidhart. Logan is a 17-year-old son of Manny Neidhart and Tom Neidhart, and has two younger sisters, Reagan, a freshman at HHS, and Hayden, a fifth grader. Logan's activities at HHS include National Honor Society, Student Council, Chess Club, participating in school plays. He's also a member of the baseball, basketball, and football teams. What Logan likes best about Hicksville High is the great staff and the amount of support they provide to students. He also likes how close and supportive all the students are for one another. Logan's hobbies include church, youth group, hunting, fishing, being with friends and family, and working at Farmer Dave's Pumpkin Market. So come buy some great pumpkins. Logan's favorite subjects in school are math and science, because they keep him entertained, and they also come pretty easy to him. His favorite teacher is Mr. Dave Blue, because you are guaranteed at least one good laugh every period. Plus, Mr. Blue is an amazing artist. Future plans for Logan include attending college to pursue a degree in exercise science and athletic training, and to play football. Once again, congratulations to Chelsea and Logan.
And also, I want to give a very special and Thank you to Noah. He's changed my life around and has helped me become a better person. And I've learned so many things, and I never thought I'd learn so many things from my best friend. Thank you. And now Stacey Rothmiller will crown our new queen. Ladies and gentlemen, your 2016 Hicksville High School homecoming queen, Miss Chelsea Taylor. Congratulations to Queen Chelsea, King Logan, and the entire homecoming court and their families.
Like, so how do you do it?